Everybody, we are here at our home studio getting ready for summer. We have our entire team here. I'm Holly. I am owner-director of Grow and Sing Studios, and we are not going to start quite yet until we build a little audience, so we're just going to keep talking a little bit. We are here today gathering to gear up for our amazing summer programming. It starts June 5th. And goes, oh, there's people
That's
around me.
That's my birthday.
It's Marisol's birthday.
Yay!
On June 5th, not today. Otherwise, we'd have to sing happy birthday to her. Anyway, so we are really, really excited about summer. We're gathering today to prepare and practice and get excited and perhaps take some silly pictures, which you'll have to tune in to see on our page. We took some very silly pictures. I can't wait to show them to you. And we're here today, just all of us staff. So we wanted to introduce ourselves, say hello, tell you a little bit about what's coming up in summer. So I'm going to leave it to my staff because I think they're pretty awesome. So here we go. Here's Lisa.
Hello. I'm Lisa. I teach in Port Orange, and I'm super excited about all of our carnival games we're going to be doing this summer. So get your tickets ready because it's going to be a fun party.
Hi, I'm Miss Angeline. I teach at Winter Park on Tuesdays, Lake Nona and the Mills 50 downtown area. And I am excited about all of the awesome carnival songs we're going to be singing and dancing to and playing instruments to. And we get to play with balloons. It's going to be so much fun. And I can't wait to see all of you again. It's going to be fun. I'm going to pass it to Mari.
Hi, everybody. I'm Marisol. I am
Marisol.
Marisol. I'll give you a hint. It rhymes with body. Mari, body, Marisol. There you go. All right, and I'm so excited. I teach over at Oviedo Mall, and I teach at Dr. Phillips, and also at Winter Park on Thursdays. And I'm so excited for the art time that we're going to have this summer. So it's going to be connected to the carnival theme. So we're going to have wonderful art projects for everybody. So I'll see you soon.
Hi, I am Kristen. I teach in Winter Garden on Wednesdays and at the UCF East Orlando location on Thursdays. And I'm excited for all everything that these lovely ladies said, but I'm most excited for snack time!
When do we have snack time?
We have snack time in our art and book time classes. And we have some fun little things, surprises in food form planned for you. Holly, what are you most excited for?
In food form. Snacks in food form. We should be really excited about that.
Okay. So if anybody is interested and intrigued about what our summer programming includes, it's quite simple. We offer 6-week programming of weekly classes in all of our locations, which are listed at growandsing.com/locations. And we offer baby classes up to 15 months. So newborn, whenever you're ready, we're ready, up to 15 months. And those classes are very much age appropriate for babies. We guide you through some intentional touch massage, lots of wonderful dancing, lots of wonderful singing, and lots of age-appropriate activities for your baby if you just have a baby. Now, if you have a baby and a toddler, or a toddler and a preschooler, or just a toddler, or just a preschooler,
or
any of the above, and a lot, because there are families with many, many, many children that come join us, we have our all ages class. We find that in the summer that works great because everybody's out of school. So it's our all ages class, and this summer we are doing Carnival of Music. So everything is surrounding the carnival, the fair,
the
animals. What did you say there?
The snacks!
Okay, so
So I'm not gonna give your kids sugar.
And
Casey.
those all ages classes are amazing. They always have been. We are heading into our 13th summer. I know, craziness. And we have perfected our summer programming. We know exactly what you are looking for, the fun you want to have, and you want to feel like you're at camp with your kiddo, and that's what we strive to provide. So our music classes are awesome, all ages. We do dancing and singing and instruments and parachute and bubbles and basket rides and carnival midway games.
Balloons! What did you say there?
Balloons!
A bunch of balloons?
A bunch of balloons have we. I don't know why I'm doing this. 99.
Because you're being.
Balloons.
Balloons. Oh, wait.
We're loopy. Wait, you need to do it too. Oh.
No. It's that static activity.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
It's too humid to do that with.
These are what our staff meetings are like.
Exactly like. We don't have fun at all.
Never.
What are you doing to me? Okay, so those are our music classes. And then we always love to offer a little addition to the curriculum. So we offer our art class that goes along with Carnival of Music music class. And, excuse me. Hi, Miss Lisa.
Good vibes.
I'm singing a good vibration.
And there's a rainbow!
Too.
That's right. We're just like toddlers. We can't focus on anything.
Oh my God. If you like what we're doing, please give us a like or a love because we need some love. We need some encouragement here because I don't know what's happening.
What's happening is we love it.
If you're entertained right now, please say yes. I'm entertained in the comments below. Thank you. Okay. So anyway. We break out into song, and there will be more, so stay tuned.
Judgment-free
yes.
Zone.
Judgment-free zone. I don't know who's out there.
How fascinating.
Okay, so what was I talking about? Oh, the art class. So anyway, the art class is also Carnival of Music, but it's art. And in the art class, we do a hello song, we do a music activity to get the wiggles out, and then we go and we create two awesome, awesome craft projects each week that the children get to take home on that same day. Things like painting ceramics, sand art, sun catchers. We're making paddle boards. Lots of instruments. You get to really, really create and paint instruments. And then we also have a snack and a story time in that same class. Oh, wait. Kristen.
No! Wait, she needs a meme now. Hashtag snack.
Yes.
It's true. She does. We need to make a meme for Kristen. And it's a wonderful, wonderful addition. A lot of people sign up for both the music and the art. Some people sign up for music on one day, art on another day. And it's just a lovely addition to our summer. So we're really, really excited about that. So baby classes, family, all ages, Carnival of Music classes, Carnival of Music art. And then we do have a drop-off camp at the end of summer that we will be posting about. But that's, like, ways away. So we won't talk about that yet. All right, so anything else anybody wants to talk about? Do you want to talk about any activities that you're excited about to teach? Is there anything you want to mention?
Dance!
How about get your registrations in?
Yeah!
Get your registrations in because some of our classes are full or filling up and are already waitlisted. We want to make sure we find the best class and spot for you and your little one or little ones.
And, so, and if you can't come the whole 6 weeks, that's okay. Just come for, like, one or two or three. That's all good.
We just want to see you.
We want to be with
you. Because we love you.
I think they're about to start begging, so. Okay. You guys are so funny. Okay, so, what Miss Marisol says is that basically we prorate. We are happy to prorate. If you know you're traveling over the summer, and you can only come for 2 or 3 or 4 weeks, and you have to miss some, we will prorate you at the time of registration. We are absolutely 100% happy to do so. We understand that everybody travels during the summer. We travel during the summer, too. So we do not have class on the week of July 4th. I know that's a big week that a lot of people travel. So if you're concerned about that, there's no class that week, so you don't have to worry about it. But we would rather see you for some
then none. So please contact us and we will be happy to let you know how you get prorated for summer, okay? Oh, big thing. Okay, also, we have a very special new family discount that offer that's on Facebook right now, right?
Yeah!
Anybody want to talk about that or do you want me to talk about that?
Say it.
Okay, I'll say it. We have a new family, we have an offer posted on our page, so just check it out. It's a new family discount. If you are new to Grow and Sing Studios classes, Kinder Music or any classes, and you want to secure your spot and not wait to preview until summer and then find out the class you wanted is full, which happens a lot, we are happy to deduct $12, the value of a class, at the time of registration. So you will get a discount of $12. Also, if you have more than one child, there's a sibling discount as well. So keep that in mind as well. The full price is not the real price. Gosh, anything else? Anything else?
We need a theme.
The babies get to ride in the laundry baskets and go on a trip, and they get to go to a different place every week, and we get to jingle their keys.
Yay.
It's really fun.
Babies have keys?
Well, they can pretend to have keys.
Is it the baby's keys or the parents'
keys?
It's
the parents' keys. Store and all these awesome places. It's gonna be awesome. And we get to dance to Mari's favorite song.
Mama Paquita.
Mama Paquita. Mama Paquita, buy a baby a papaya. A red papaya and a banana. A red banana that your baby will enjoy. Mama Paquita. Mama Paquita. Mama Paquita.
Likes, like us, love us, give us some love, please. Tell us what you're enjoying the most. Okay, I think I'm having a really good time.
Hey Will.
Yeah, he needs to take the phone. Oh wait,
Will.
Wait, introduce yourself. Will's gonna introduce himself, and then you can take it. So no, you can go, but and then once you want to bring it out to us, just hit that right there, my darling. But first, let's say hello.
Hello, everybody. I'm afraid I'm not nearly as exciting as these ladies, but we would love to see you this summer. If you need to talk about prorating an amount, I'm your guy to call. I know it's not nearly as fun, but yeah, I'm Holly's husband and co-owner of Grow and Sing, as most of you probably know. And now I'm looking forward to the summer. Also, anyone who has children 5 years or older in the East Orlando area, I'm our piano instructor. Summer's an awesome time to start with piano lessons. So give us a call. Okay, ladies, are you ready here? Is this the big finale?
This is the big finale!
I don't know, but this better be the big finale, I think. All right, hang on. All right, let me see if I can successfully change Holly's camera angle. Ah, okay. We're ready.
See you soon.